to manage order, you create functions. Now to manage delivery, you got to break those functions. So what we are doing is, we are at least at the leadership level, we are starting to behave like a small group. So we don't, so everybody who's on the leadership table plays the role of beyond their function. And our CEO is playing a great role in creating that shared mentality, shared vision, shared mindset, which is helping us, you know, act as a nice cohesive group. I think the leadership starts to show a completely cohesive, collaborative behavior, then rest of the organization mimics it. Rest of the organization adopts it. So we are at that stage, we are trying to ensure that the leadership team is not in silos.